June 2020. After cancelled Olympics closed all the border, Japan now is facing a new challenge of coronavirus situation. The government with the Prime Minister Abe decided to lift up the state of emergency in Japan. Is that a good idea? It will be good for the economy? Or a second wave will come to Japan? In this video, we will give our opinion.
As I said before, here in Japan the coronavirus situation is getting better. The lockdown it's almost lifted. We can see more people outside. You see actually people start to go to work. Restaurants start to open. So it's quite fascinating how Japan actually really had a very low case of coronavirus. My explanation is that it's the behavior of people has here in Japan. Here in Japan very formal, so it's not shake hands, it's always bow and keep always social distance. And that's why I think there are really less cases. Also, one more case can be the rules. Here we went to the Inaka, so far away place from the city, and we see so many people really wearing a mask and make sure that social distance we're keeping between each other. So it's quite interesting to see this. I understood that's the point of everything.
Also to notice that Japan these days is installed this kind of protection between people to avoid more spreading. And also they pay a lot of attention about cleaning, especially in the restaurant. Yeah, let's see what Tino think about this coronavirus situation. By the way, if you don't know Tino, Tino Pesenti has a YouTube channel just down below in the description. It's all about Japan and exploration. Check it out.
We went to Osaka last 2 days. Yes. And 2 days ago, and we actually see people around the city, am I right?
Yeah, completely.
Do you think that maybe that's why people went around the city because the state emergency finished, or?
No, I think we see a lot of people like all of a sudden, all like going back in the street and sort of feeling like it's time for us to get free again.
Yeah.
And I don't know what that's going to...
Yeah, we saw so many people in Osaka, and now we're in Kyoto, we actually see tourist spot like today almost empty. It's a very famous temple here in Kyoto.
And it's not because it's raining. Because
exactly.
It's actually raining.
Before it was not raining, so
yeah,
before it was good
exactly.
Weather. Stino always explained about this, maybe for him this is not the right solution. And I think we believe that in our opinion the solution would be the vaccine, because there'll be always someone infected, especially around, because for now all the events are being closed this year. I don't think there are any event here in Japan, but of course one day will be again reopening everything together, so again will be maybe seriously second wave, third wave.
Also another thing which I think that could eventually solve the problem is by your immune system builds natural defenses to
yes,
it.
Yes.
And that's probably, again, we're not doctors, we don't have any degrees, it's just a rough opinion that comes out of two guys who are just vlogging, okay, but I do think that that might be also a good something that could save
totally,
us.
Totally. Well, we got all the opinion open here, so again, check it out. If you come to Japan, just please be safe and hope everything will be right. And with this, thank you so much for watching. See you next.